What the city calls L. Fairmount Street is actually a series of non-contiguous parcels south of the railroad. Again, the city needs some of the land to build the Broad Street Parkway.